Mr. Segura is from the city, wanted to say something. Welcome.
Yes. On behalf of the city of Chicago, unfortunately, the mayor was tied up in some finance meetings. We'd like to welcome you and congratulate you in investing in Chicago. And we look forward to a bright future with you here at the South Shore State Transit.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for coming out. If any of you have been to the Blue Room in downtown Hammond and you didn't think it could get any smaller, here's this. So, but we're thrilled to be here, to be serving the writers, the guests, the staff of the East Chicago South Shore Station. I do want to thank a couple people real quick. Of course, the Lakeshore, Dave Ryan, Monique Shalora for recognizing this occasion. Nick D, thank you, John, for coming out.
Welcome.
And a couple of you I just want to introduce to you. This is Wayne. Wayne has been here in this little space for the past 7 years. He's been the steward, the caretaker, committed team member, and I'm excited that he's going to be staying on board with the Blue Room under this location. Wayne loves this place. There's no doubt about it. You're going to see his face if you come in here. He actually, kind of a testament of his love for this place, he has a map in there. I would encourage you guys to check it out when you go in. We have sandwiches and cookies and stuff for you to try after the ribbon cutting. But he has a map in there of everybody that's come through the station from a different country. There's about 100 different pins on this map from all around the world. So it's really cool. So thank you, Wayne. And also, I'd be remiss if I did not mention my mother, Debbie. She's up usually way too early at the Blue Room in Hammond, preparing grab-and-go sandwiches and salads and stuff here. So thank you so much, Mom. Couldn't do it without you. It goes without saying, I'm sorry. My wife, Amy, yeah, absolutely. She puts up with me with all these crazy ideas I have, so of course. Is this it?
We're ready.
Cut him up, Connie. Congratulations.
Please come on in and try some sandwiches and pastries and all that. Thank you guys so much again.